والسلام على رسول الله. Tomorrow's Friday. صلى على النبي عليه الصلاة والسلام. صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Tonight, inshallah, we'll take some advice from our Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام. But please focus. In the Sahihain, Bukhari and Muslim, and Anas ibn Malik رضي الله عنه. Anas ibn Malik said, I heard Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم say عليه الصلاة والسلام. Said, لا تحاسدوا ولا تباغضوا وكونوا عباد الله إخوانا. صلى الله عليه عليه الصلاة والسلام. يبقى Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام said, don't hate each other. Don't envy, don't jealous from each other. And be as good brothers. This advice from who? From Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. Why? Why not jealous from each other? Because if you have jealous from your brothers, you lose your hasanat, unfortunately. You must, if your brother has something good, make dua to him. Say, oh Allah give him more. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you more. Imagine the hasad or envy. He put shaitan in his fire. Because he has envy from Adam alayhi salam, he rejects and makes sujood to Adam. Because the hasad, envy or jealous. Imagine Prophet Yusuf alayhi salam, his brothers, own brothers, jealous from him, they wanna kill Yusuf alayhi salam. Jealous. How can cure us from jealous? Number one, you must believe everything from God. If you see some brother better than you, say, why not? وَرَفَعْنَا بَعْضَكُمْ فَوْقَ بَعْضٍ دَرَجَاتٍ. We are different. We are different skills. From everything, we are different. But alhamdulillah, if you have believe one God, one Prophet, one Quran, try cure yourself from any disease, especially jealous. Don't jealous from your brother or from your sister. If you have any problem, come talk with your brother. Say, I have something from you. But what? If you have real iman, make dua to him. Say, oh Allah, give him more. Oh Allah, cure my heart from hasad, from hatred, from anyone, from any Muslims. Say, Ameen, Ya Rabbi Ameen. Wallahi, tonight I have news. Our brother in Halal Market, you know Halal Market here, Afghani brother, his father passed away. May Allah forgive him, inshallah. SubhanAllah, I went to him, I asked him, how come? His father, mashallah, very good brother. When I went, anytime he's smiling. And he said to me, he pray Fajr, and he read Quran, and he said, goodbye, salamu alaykum, and he passed away. Wallahi, I said to him, congratulations, mabruk, mashallah, very good death. Imagine if you are dying now, after a pray, Isha and Jama'ah, after make salah upon Prophet Muhammad, alayhi salatu wasalam. After we try, be clean our heart. Allahu Akbar. Only try. Only try. Be clean. And Allah will help you. Imagine if you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, oh Allah, please help me. I am bad. But if you help me, I will be good. Okay? Imagine if the angels of death come to us now. Alhamdulillah. I love all my brother. All my brother. How many nationality? I don't care. 37, alhamdulillah, I love all of you, sake of Allah. And you should also love everyone here. Don't fight, please. When you come here, come say to your brother, salamu alaykum. And say, wa alaykum as-salam, smiling, okay? Love each other. The advice from Prophet Muhammad, alayhi salatu wasalam, and from Quran. Make dua to our brother passed away today. May Allah forgive him, inshallah. Make dua to all brother, our sister in Somalia, in every way. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send the shifa to anyone who is ill. Say Ameen, Rabbi. Say cure to anyone who is ill. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive our brother and our sister best away. Ameen. Hadha wa sallu wa sallimu ala Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.